Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course! If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred.